I see helicopters. Well, a helicopter. It doesn't even look like a fire.
It's like on the other side of the lake, isn't it?
Yeah.
Can you see the lake from there?
Yeah.
Oh, it's on the other side of the lake.
Yeah. We're heading towards Cologne. Fire. Look, that guy's dropping water over there. What? It's just like we leave for 1 week and then this
place burns up.
Yeah. And why haven't we seen it in the news?
Well, I guess we haven't been watching the news.
Smoke is in the air and there's like no light anywhere. Well, that rhymed. Are there any houses over there?
I don't think so. Not in that area. It depends how much further along it fire is. I see there's some up here too. There's houses up there.
Yeah. That's like where Rattlesnake Island is over there.
That's right.
I wonder if we would have seen this if we didn't take.
Well, no, we wouldn't have because we would have come the whole Princeton. Way. Maybe we'll pass on the skate park, okay?
Okay. That's fine.
You come and stay with me another day soon.
Yeah.
And then you can, I'll take you down to the park in Penticton. Contacted Kyle?
Yeah.
You told him I'll drive you home?
Yeah.
Have you told him your report?
It automatically delivers the message when you're in service.
You could tell him we're in Peachland now.
Yeah.
I maybe should phone your dad.
Yeah. skate park.
What's that?
This is a skate park here. Everything's way louder. I can hear myself way better. I'll be right back.
Okay. Oh, hi, Scott. It's Mom. Preston and I are in Peachland, and I'll drive him home. Talk to you later. Bye-bye. And the gnats are so too bad.
Mm-hmm. I guess I'll end this now.